Alright, hey you guys, what is going on? G.I. Geo Gamer here, and today we are back with Age of Empires 3, Blood, Ice, and Steel, Season 1, Act 2, The Next Day. War. The 7 years' war has begun, and the British and the French are at each other's throats. But John is focused on finding the British governor, Warwick, whom he believes kidnapped his uncle Stuart. The next day. This is after we helped Veronica.
I missed you, John.
Have you told your brother about us yet?
No. Later, when it is a quieter time, he will accept it. But not
He's
now.
He's right there, dude.
The French are moving against the British.
Yeah.
Your people will be caught in the middle.
What would you have us do? Better to ally with the French than this Warwick.
The French cannot be trusted.
No one can anymore.
Dawn's coming. Let's go meet these French.
French people, huh? There was British soldiers right there. What? Yellow musketeers and red hussars. Interesting. The 7 years' war.
It looks like the French could use our help. Take the men and help push the British back across the river. Joshua!
Ready, commandement!
Sure, there are no British soldiers on our side of the river.
Auftrag wird erledigt. Ja, verstanden.
Bereit?
Jawohl.
Right.
Commandement, avance. Yes,
immense. Yes. Auftrag wird verstanden. Wird erledigt.
Red, avance. Lion.
Ja,
commandement, avance. Lion.
Merci. Thank you for lending support. Join us in this border war and help us defeat the British.
Yes.
In order to defeat the British, we will need to destroy all the forts on their side of the river.
All the forts on their side of the river.
Una hot then.
Got you, bro. No sweat. Alright, we need villagers. And a lot of them.
Ready, Ewald.
Yeah.
Hi.
Alright, we do have some quarter. I don't know how to pronounce that.
Auftrag,
come on!
Alright, these guys are just exploring, it looks like, so we can kill them easily. We do, of course, not want to go in the range of that tower.
Yes.
We need a church.
Great.
So, find and control the only trade route, as well as destroy the British Fort Command Building. Okay.
Ready.
I'd say we want good food production right now.
Yes. Ready. Costa.
Alright. Let's get us priests. What do we got for cannon? Okay. Alright, and we do actually have, what are these things called again? Yeah, the war wagons. Which are indeed a useful thing for sure.
Yes!
Yes!
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes, I'm going now. Right.
Bereit. Der Auftrag.
Yes. Richt. Yes. Richt. Forster. Heil. Yes. Forster.
Votre ordre?
Bonjour.
Food. Oh, we got it. Okay, cool.
The end. Period.
Yeah, I want to play this game right now.
When a hot day got to rats.
Yeah, you run away, buddy. I'd say if that's useful. We don't really need it right now. Probably would. We do need to go ahead and get these upgrades. Actually, the hunting one isn't really needed.
Come on. Ready. Come on. Yes. He will. Lie on.
Come on. Yes.
Joshua. Shark. I'm a Jack Vator. I'm a Tick Chef.
And.
Shark. Joshua. Yossi. Bereit. Jawohl. And. Joshua.
No, don't die. Oh. Don't die.
Yes, yes,
lie
on.
These Highlanders are our best dudes.
Ready. Commandment.
Our army is now decimated. Skirmishers is probably what we want right now because they're good against infantry.
I'll do it.
Man, my nose is running for some reason.
Okay, you got 10 kids.
Yes, ready.
Actually, I'm gonna go ahead and say we want these guys. We probably will get some grenadiers.
Come on,
you wall. Get destroyed. Yes. Alright, let's head back down here. Kinda wish I had that. But, you know, the French have to have it. They allied with the Iroquois. We are playing as the Iroquois. We're essentially mercenaries that joined up with a bunch of Indians. We're mercenaries that joined up with a bunch of Indians. Because they were paying us. We were defending the colony. And Kenny and Kay's are friends, so that ties us into it. Kind of a complicated story. I'm gonna go ahead and say we want that. We need to make sure our villager production is staying
ready.
Up.
Poster. Heil. Tiljere.
Ready. Commandement.
I'm ready. I'm going now.
Okay.
Yes. Attack.
When I hook up the rats.
Commandement? Yes, I wall.
Alright, that'll add a dude to this army.
Yes, I mean yes.
And now our heroes can come back here.
Yes.
Alright, a couple more healers.
Yes, wall.
Which gives our church. Alright, let's see. All mercenaries gain custom weapons. Mercenary attack increased. But all your buildings now cost more by 30%. And they get 30% more damage. Can I build? I can't even build mercenaries. Or do these guys count as mercenaries? Because they're not I don't know. 1,000 wood for hit points increase? Interesting. Well, let's just go ahead and take that and that for now.
I mean, sir.
Yes.
Our mill now is maxed out.
I yes.
Ten curry windows.
Right. Yes. It wins.
What is your name?
Ready.
Sir, one of our scouts has spotted a British fort.
All right.
Commandment.
I have to get inside that fort to find and destroy the command building.
Ready.
Wow, Morgan. John died.
Ready. Lay on. My avons.
Alright, so we can definitely not underestimate these guys. I think they just proved that. We'll need cannons to get in there. I'm pretty sure that's a secondary objective later on, where he tells us to. Grenadiers also could be a good option.
Commandment.
start upping our coin production. Hit points, of course, we do want so we can tank.
Yes, Commandement.
All right. Gold production is necessary right
yes.
now.
Yes, ready. Yes, I wall.
And we need an arsenal. Does this make an arsenal cheaper? Nope, just makes it obtainable. Okay. Let's get that.
Forster.
Yes.
Come on. Max out. Nice. Alright, so these guys now have more HP.
Yes, ready. I mean,
halberd ears.
Commandment, I wall. Yes, ready.
Which have a good siege attack. Honestly, I think we go right now.
Yes.
We have him go here and him go here, and they both tank.
What is your command? I'm ready. I'll attack.
Yes, lay on.
Yes. Attack.
Cut to rats.
Just think they're both
what is your command?
He's got yes. more HP anyway, yes. but
lay on.
We'll just have to destroy this one faster. Oh, crud.
My wall.
Commandment? Focus there.
Commandment?
Oh no, my Highlander's gonna fall.
Be change of Nemishin.
No, you don't.
I'm ready. What is your I'm
going you turn around and fight.
I'm with.
Just
yes.
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 Halberdiers actually will do good damage against these guys as well, but they'll also take a lot of damage. Canyon K's down.
What is your command? I'm going now.
Commander Leon! Yes, it was!
Canyon K's up, John Black is done. No! No! My poor Highlander, dude.
Yes.
Alright.
I wall. I mean,
let's get you guys healed up, and we need to get some upgrades. So, archer and hand infantry we are using, but we don't have the resources for that right now. Skirmishers armed with rifles do more damage against heavy infantry. Do they even have heavy infantry right now? Musketeers and halberdiers. They're not using any of those. I don't even know if that's useful, so let's wait for the next round of upgrades. We could take a long time and push to age up. I don't think I'm gonna bother. Alright, here we go. Now, rifles have more hit points, yep. Their attack increased, yep. Is that only ranged? All actions damage, so that's siege 2, nice. And all infantry march much faster, okay, cool. As for these guys, we can't make mortars right now. So I think we're just gonna make a bunch of you. I think that is the plan indeed. Alright, we need a bit more wood. You. Alright, coin. Coin is coming.
Votre ordre? Bonjour. Ramasseur.
Yeah, see, that's running out. We're gonna need wood. Because there's no more gold mines around here. Alright.
Yes, I wall, yes.
Man, we don't have the gold.
Ready.
Alright, we'll put you guys on 9.
Forster.
Put them all on wood so we can get enough wood. Nope.
Yes, I mean so.
Look at that. What the stink?
I'm ready. I'm going now. Right.
Commandement.
This is bad, yo. Our whole army's dead. Yo, you need to keep that guy here. Don't die.
Yes.
Come on, get up. Take another shot.
Ready. Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Let's let them push up into his base. Maybe he'll then he'll defend it.
Yes, he wins.
Got two rats.
Ready. Come on, Bravo. Leon.
Troops.
Yes. Bravo. He wins.
Because these guys are light infantry, right? Or just infantry in general? Yeah.
Ready.
Una hori ke. You got tempest.
All right, let's get a mill up.
Una hori ke. Curry went to the end.
But we need to go help up here.
Got to run the end. Okay.
I'll do it.
Yes, the men ready. Lion. Come on. Yes.
Got to rest.
Rabons.
I'm ready.
Yes. Ready. Yes. Lion.
All right. Nice reinforcements.
I'm going
yes.
now.
Yes. Red Lion! Commandment! He whiz!
Alright, you need to repair this thing, dude.
Rabons!
No flipping way! No way, another one.
Ready! Commandment! Yes!
Ready,
man!
We are not equipped to take out an army of longbowmen. Forget the Janissaries, they were easy. Alright, they're gonna keep attacking the buildings, which I think is my only hope. So I need to target fire all these guys down.
Ready, he whisks.
I'm ready.
Come on. Yes, Lion.
All right. I think we can cancel them. They were panic troops. We don't need them.
Yeah, Lion. Commander, man. He whisks. Ready. Commander, Lion. Yes, he whisks.
Komm ich recht.
Red, yes.
Alright, so army, I think honestly these heavy musketeers are much needed. And
yes, he won. Ready,
and that's needed.
We
need wood.
Ready.
Ready.
We need to upgrade our coin production. Yeah, you better run, buddy. My dudes are faster than you are. You move at 4?
Come on,
I move at 420. Infantry train faster, yes. Why didn't I get that from the beginning? I didn't realize this would be such a scary mission. Let's get their upgrade. Alright, coin.
Votre ordre? Prêt. Votre ordre? Ramasseur.
Yes, il y a.
Alright, maybe we do need to push that level. I don't think we can move
yes,
into this.
Yes, ready, commandment.
And yes.
Yes.
Una hotem.
I'm going now.
Yes.
The imp.
Yes.
Commandment.
Una hike.
Alright.
Richt. Forster.
Ready.
Ready. Yes. Yeah. See, these are only veterans. Dude. I think these guys look the coolest. Like, an army of them looks awesome, but they're pretty useless. Alright, we have so much food. I guess we could start making a bunch of these. Because they're actually not terrible against infantry. Like, if I were playing this the way I normally play, I'd sit here forever. Yes, I'd make ready. A ton yes, more, yes, like, 10 more won. Villagers. And then just keep making more up to like 60 villagers, max out my population,
yes.
And just march in and destroy them. But since I'm trying to play it this way. See that horse?
Yes, avance.
What is your threat? I'm going now. I'll attack.
Watch, now that I've used that ability, the horse will attack. Nice, see? We do good damage. Yep. Alright. Want you guys to stay on that. Alright. Gold man!
Yes.
He's just gonna die instantly.
Right.
Oh yeah, we got the reinforcements this time, we're good. Especially if they just try and walk through us. Alright, see, we're looking good, we're looking good. Go ahead and take out this tower. Oh, we actually need to get the upgrade for him. Ready? Cross map tonight. Oh! Alright, let's get these guys healed up. Get their upgrade.
Ready. Commandment. Yes, ready.
Now we have
yes,
more of them. I'm gonna go ahead and say gold. Because we have pretty good food production still. We have plenty of extra wood. Alright, we're gonna be running into a lot of felons. And Stradiots. And so many longbowmen!
Ready.
Man.
Commandment. Yes. He wiss. Yes. He wall.
Alright, well, we can get this now. And I actually do think. We're gonna go ahead and build another one of you. And get a bunch more villagers. I feel like it might be a little bit more boring, but way necessary, so. Alright, he's got an army moving out.
Ready, yes, come on. Ready.
Back out. Retreat. Oh no, now I need food. Alright, that was a mistake.
Yes.
Alright, they're pushing into us though, we gotta push back.
Alright,
we need to lose as few of these guys as possible. They are area damage, of course. Well, I thought they were anyway. Alright. Constant flow, constant flow. Food.
Ready.
Oh, this is rough, dude.
Ready, Ramones, Lion. Commander, Ramones, Ewis, Ramones. Ready, Ewis.
All right, you know what? I think we're gonna have to sit back and play this long game.
Ready, ready.
All right, you're on a mission, buddy. Get him and get back here. Yeah, like food right now, man. And then get back to board.
Come ready.
All right, good.
Prêt.
Yes, ready. Yes, Ewol.
Come on,
Ewol.
Commandment.
End. Recht.
All right, let's get a bunch of y'all. Holy crololy. Nice try, sucker. Okay, that didn't trigger away. Good. So, I think we need to go ahead and age up and get a ton of mortars. As well as these upgrades. So that's what I'm gonna go for right now.
Yes?
Oui, fermier. Ramasseur.
Yes, yes, ready.
Yes, I'll do it.
Come on. Yes, he wins.
This is absurd. I feel like actually a cannon could be useful. Definitely wakes up, snipes somebody, and then dies again. That's what he's
good at.
Alright, 2,000. I don't think we can afford to wait. I think we need to get another army up.
Yes. And
come on to my wall.
This will help. Can we put you... No, we can't.
Yes.
We'll just siege you up right there. And then...
Yes.
Alright, getting called. Let me go ahead and fix that. Alright. I think we want some of these guys on food.
Fermier.
I don't know, I'm really worried about another big attack.
I'm ready.
The imp.
Yes, Imenaso. Yes, Imenaso. Yes.
That should make you stand your ground. Yep. Alright, we need to sneak out.
Imen. Yes.
They've actually been attacking that gate pretty good.
Commandment.
Alright, so if we see an army, we'll know to start cranking out troops. But I think we're okay. And plus, this will actually give us 10 musketeers. Come on. Alright, let's see. Please don't attack right now. I'll be screwed.
Ready.
Prêt. Ramasseur. Oui.
Commandement. Forecaster.
Alright, the French just hit the industrial age. So we will be, soon. Alright, now we just make a ton of units, because we are way behind in units. See, look at that, they're already halfway through that wall. And now we'll be making mortars. Oh, I think this is actually could be really good. Because we just have to get up there, destroy that wall, and get out.
Commanderman, ready, yes.
Forgot how long a drill course took. Ready. Wait, no.
I'm going now.
No.
Amen. Ready.
What is right?
Commandment. Yes.
Oh yeah, you're not with us, bro.
Yes, the wall. Commandment.
Right
yes.
Ready.
The end when I hold them.
Commandment.
Ready. Yes. Yeah. All right.
Come on. Ready. Yes. Commandment. The wall.
The end when I hold them.
Now, artillery, more mobile would be nice. Hit points, I don't really think is needed. Warships, doesn't matter. Alright, so it looks like we have an attack inbound. And line of sight. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and take that. Alright, y'all are just in time.
Yes.
Ready.
Alright, see, that was way better, and I think that was mostly because of the cannon. So we want... Do we want... Oh, snap, so many upgrades. Alright, we want you. Wait, are you damage as well? Yeah, we want you. And we want a couple of you. Alright, now's the time when you combine these guys. Actually, we don't have to do that.
Yes. And recht.
And then we also want this upgrade, so we wait for the gold on that one. I love the German houses. Like, I love how in the campaign you can have a mix of all the different civilizations. Just because it looks so cool. Alright, we are going to be needing a lot of gold.
Yes,
ready. Yes. He wins.
And he got an attack on. Hello. Oh, see, look at that. Oh, he's got cannons now. See, he's going in. That wall's going down. He's taking off the tower. Oh, look at that. Two more mortars. Perfect.
Higher?
Commandment.
Yeah, buddy. They do have increased movement speed. Tower's down. Now they just take out the wall and they're good. If we push up and attack from their side, I actually think maybe we should do that. Oh, population actually.
Yes. Richt. Forster.
Actually.
Richt. Forster. Commandment. Forster.
Yeah. Ready.
Ready. Come on.
All right, four mortars should be more than enough.
Commandment. Ready. Commandment. Avance. Commandment.
We now have guard musketeer. All right, a big attack coming in from that side. Let's go ahead and push up.
Yes.
Ready.
Commandment.
Commandment.
Oh yeah. This is our time.
Ready.
So I want you guys bombing that. Are you attacking that?
Yes.
Alright, again. I'm worried about you. Let's take this thing out so no more of those stupid... Yeah, alright, that means no more outlaws. Tower's down already. Oh yeah, this just got easy.
Ready, commandment. Yes.
All right, maybe not.
Yes, lion. Come with. Yes, avance.
I'm going now.
Cannon, what are you doing?
Ready, with. Commandment.
Yes.
Avance!
Alright, reinforcements are indeed on the way. Oh yeah, we're good. Nope. Keep those spies away from my heroes. Alright, we should be good. Alright, let's just go ahead and push in, focus down the town center.
Yes.
Doing unnecessary damage to us. Alright. And you know what? We'll take some free horses, because why not? Watch out, John! Oh, okay. Nice. Let's go ahead. Oh, we should take the, Alright, you know what? We're going through the base, boys. Don't shoot that. Oh, don't shoot us just yet. Alright. We need to take that out.
Yes. Ready.
No, don't destroy that. Don't stop. I mean, do stop. Cause I want this trade route. Oh, the enemy's first down center. Perfect.
Ready, yes, commandment. Red, yes, red, lion, yes, Iwis, yes, yes.
Do indeed have to go ahead and destroy the town center so we can actually build our trading post. Yeah. Alright, now we'll attack that thing. Let's get that bad boy up. Oh wait, yeah, they better not take it out. So this is the command post, fort command building. Alright, there we go. We're taking control of the trade route. Oh yeah! Get destroyed!
We've done it!
38 minutes. That was a bit of a long video. Recorded in 30 FPS the whole time, I believe, which is good. And I think my internet's back. Yes! Colonel Washington. Look at all those British. Are they British?
No sign of Warwick or my uncle.
Look there. A flag of truce.
Flag of truce, and it brings us along.
Are you John Black?
Who's asking?
I'm Colonel Washington. Why are your mercenaries fighting for the French?
We'll stand down. Just give us Warwick.
Warwick is a renegade. He ordered the attack on the natives without the authorization of the crown.
Okay.
And he'll answer for it. He won't trouble your Iroquois friends again.
Good.
He's taken my uncle.
Then I'm afraid your uncle is dead. But if you want to pursue Warwick, you'll have British support.
British support!
He's gone west towards Lake Huron. With a handful of traitors.
Do you believe Warwick is part of the circle you told me of?
Yes. Going after him will be dangerous. Nona Key should stay here.
You will find
my sister makes her own choices.
We'll track your traitor for you, Colonel Washington.
Alright, so we're fighting British, but then we realize he's a renegade, so we allied with the British against the British. We're not allied with the French anymore. We're mercenaries fighting for the Iroquois. It's kind of complicated, but we got this. Guys, if you did enjoy this video, be sure to go ahead and leave a like down below. Subscribe, as always. If you did enjoy, I'll catch you in the next one.